We're out to chase some hogs with dogs again, guys. Pouring ass rain. See what happens. Not gonna be fun. Right. We're turning the pits loose, guys. See if we can go find some hogs. We got one bait up.
They're coming.
I don't know. Where are the dogs? Are they over here? Who's gonna run the camera? I hear hog, guys. Where's he at? Oh yeah, we got hog in the bushes. Big ass pig, guys.
Yeah, they got him.
They got him. Oh, he's got some cutters too.
Y'all got a knife?
I got a knife, I got a pistol. Who's rolling him?
Y'all hold the fucking light here, let me grab him by the back.
Yeah, I got my big light right here.
Where's the knife?
Yeah. You got it? It's hard, man, with the dark. I don't have night I got night shot, but that's about it. Not really enough light, you know what I mean? You get cut?
Good boy.
Gotta be a 250-pound pig at least, guys. He is fat. Yeah, just keep it the same direction. Man, he's got some cutters. Yeah, they had him. I mean, they were 5-6 dogs right on him holding him down. They're not giving up still. He's dead. He's done.
Mango! 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 Bingo.
That's a first for me, y'all. I didn't even have a chance to get in there and grab anything or stick them. It happened too fast. It's a huge, huge boar, though. You gotta check this out in a minute. Oh, watch the dogs. Fat pig. He's been eating real good, not no more. They don't like giving up, do they? That's what they live for.
Zeus! Zeus!
Stop. See, I was wanting to grab the hog, but it just happened too quick.
It happened a lot quicker out here than hog, regular hog on, man.
Like, surely.
You shut up, you freaking lip. Don't let go.
Yeah, it did. Because I come right in the front of him, too, and he was looking right at me. I was like, I better not come in from that direction. Them cutters, guys. Big-ass cutters, about 4.5 inches long. One dog got good cuts. A little bit of fun on the hunt, guys.
Please come now, I think I'm falling, holding on to what I think is safe.
Seems I found the road to nowhere, and I'm trying to escape.
Hey, we're sitting here stitching up the dog. Look what comes walking by.
Down to one last breath, and will it let me say,
tarantula's going to get JR. That's a nasty looking tarantula.
From the edge, and I'm thinking maybe 6 feet is so far down.
Phew! He did, he tapped at me. I felt him tap me, but he didn't give me no fangs.